sad in bed. I have many things to do, he said. I will write them all down on a list so that I can remember them. Toad wrote on a piece of paper a list of things to do today. Then he wrote, wake up. I am 10 now, I said no. And he crossed it out. Then Toad wrote other things on the paper.
Can you read his list?
Oh, yeah. A list of things to do today. Wake up. Check. Eat breakfast. Get dressed. Go to Frog's house. Take a walk with Frog. Eat lunch. Take a nap. Always play games with Frog. Eat supper. Go to sleep. How is go to sleep on the phone? He'll just feel tired and remind himself. There, said Toad. Now my day is all written down. He got out of bed. And had something to eat. Then good old Toad crossed out.
He crossed out what?
Eat breakfast.